nicht faste. Ich skulle dig inte linhe.
Ta falcher åt det jahe kallaste orien. På vejlom kor ua hårdstitch rinchama kajhuling, e kor ahnjoring, agus e kor olis er skull.
Shoreal is a co-educational and multi-denominational Irish medium post-primary school. We offer 19 subjects at junior cycle and 19 subjects at leading certificate level. Attending Cá Shoreal is a natural progression for students who have already attended Irish medium primary schools. We also, of course, warmly welcome the 20% of students who join us every year from English medium primary schools.
Imreen Powell is Kishfell and Child Cá Shoreal. I have two sisters in the school with me. Helen is in sixth year and Maeve is in second year. The school recently won an under-16 girls Ulster football final and I was privileged to be the captain of the team. I came from an English-speaking primary school, so therefore I had difficulties with the Irish at the start, but thanks to the brilliant resources in which the school provided, I was able to overcome my difficulties and I have no problem speaking it and I really enjoy it.
We have a superb range of on-site facilities offering pupils an opportunity to excel both inside and outside the classroom. We have a very strong pastoral ethos and generous staff commitment to sporting and cultural activities.
Is as carried back a rush me? Dunma Graham Matrick Fast Learn Scholarship Freshen. My subjects include French, Business Studies and Woodwork. We got a chance to taste all subjects until Halloween and sampling helped us to make up our mind. I captained on the 14.5 football team and we won the Ennis Cup last month, a fantastic occasion for our school.
I really enjoyed the law workshop. We have a workshop in dance coming up as well. We have completed 2 weeks of work experience as well as modules in first aid, cookery and ECDL computering.
Tamat Iantok Rodal as Nahashna Dinskai at Aogim Saskal. Facilities in College Oriel include 2 science laboratories, 2 information technology suites, specialist rooms for home economics, music, art, graphics, building construction and engineering, as well as a library and a lecture theatre. Not to mention our sports hall, fitness suite, full-size Gaelic football field and 4 ball courts. We have 6 Gaelic football teams and 8 basketball teams. Our footballers have won silverware on numerous occasions, while our basketballers regularly win regional titles, thus reaching the All-Ireland final stages in league and cup competitions. Transition year sport includes bowling, pitch and putt, horse riding, indoor mat bowls, handball, orienteering and step aerobics.
To similar agam my garsi sport, especially in SFL Gaelic. I have a big interest in Gaelic football. With this school I've won 2 Ulster school under-16 and under-19 medals. I also play basketball for the school but definitely prefer the Gaelic football. I was delighted to receive an Ulster Schools All-Star Award earlier this year.
Current College to Oriel and VEM are Acadulacht. College to Oriel has a very high success rate in securing places in universities. Indeed, it is not unusual for all our Leaving Certificate students to go on to third level education. We are especially pleased that each year students from College to Oriel receive scholarships to their chosen universities.
Fantastique, Lorcan et Brenna, excellent. Et maintenant, on va faire un petit jeu de rôle, Jody et Oshin.
Je m'appelle Oshin et je cathors am ma anniversaire elle est bonne chouan. Je suis grand et mince, je suis sportif et sympa.
Carter and Kidge imakti shach curriculum or file to scholarly. College of Oriel offers a diverse range of extracurricular activities, including traditional music, choir, poetry aloud, spelling bee, debating, drama, VT Young Scientist, SciFest, and visits to the theatre, art galleries, and musical recitals.
To sim warrig mu in Chirsecule. The fact that there's a strong emphasis put on traditional music in Clostoriel was a big attraction for me. There's a lot of opportunities to play traditional music in our school, such as school activities and concerts. There's also a music group run by Minchu Sean that have practices weekly. My sister Evelyn also plays traditional music.
College Oriel organises a Friendship Week annually as part of our robust anti-bullying policy. We have a prefect system and a vibrant student council.
To me, she's a kid feeling close to Oriel, because to me, Sucre has Jack and my Anish. I was nervous at the beginning. We had a 2-day settling in programme where we met the teachers and got a guided tour around the school. Our year head explained the timetable to us and we did different bonding games. Everybody is very friendly.
Our Special Educational Needs Department ensures that students with learning difficulties receive appropriate learning support. Senior classes have a career guidance period weekly and students may present for personal counselling. We have a 2-day settling in programme for new first year students. Our care team holds individual meetings with all our first year students and with all our third year students just to check in on them and to see that they are okay. We hope you have found this video informative and thank you for watching. Sin amhail uainn anois. Tá sula agam go bhfuil léargas níos fearr agat anois ar Chalais Oriel. Slán tamall!